Yeah, howdy folks, welcome back to Coffs Harbour. It's day number 4 of the Hurley New South Wales Junior titles, proudly presented by the guys at Vestal Watches. And what a day it's been. The swell dropped a little bit today, but the moves were huge. The kids were putting on an awesome show. None more than, of course, Tommy Boucaut from Lennox Head, who was just blasting his way through his heats, and he's so powerful, and it is his last year in this division, so he's really going all out. Also had some really good performances from Kalani Ball and Jackson Giles, a couple of Sydney servers that went nuts here today at Park Beach. Check it out.
Oh, mine.